take our time using the same formula, adapting it a little bit, and hopefully create something that looks a lot more like a car. Basically following the same structure and the same idea of lines, circles, ellipses, we're gonna be able to create something that looks more like a car. After we practice all the basic elements. And again, it's always all about speed and how you can effectively and quickly communicate your ideas to another designer or to a possible client. And the only way to be effective and fast is basically to practice. And this class is going to give you exactly that. It's going to give you the opportunity to learn techniques and exercises that will allow you to be faster, more efficient in growing. And we're also going to analyze